Today in the livestock market, cattle was a little bit easier. Those losses and those cutout values continue. But we're still in the last week's trading channel, so that's a little bit helpful. However, there is some weakness, and that's definitely adding some pressure to the futures market and to the cash markets. Feeders were lower as well. That's the supply increase is weighing on those future prices as well. There is some concern that the erosion of these cash markets, the premiums that we've been enjoying for the past couple of months, could be evaporating quickly. So everyone's wringing their hands on that we find something else to support these markets. Perhaps as the economy start to open up, we will get an uptick in demand, at least domestically, and that will help some of these markets. Now, hogs did stabilize. Those gains in the deferred markets just show some optimism down the road that's really holding the market up. But clearly, the pork industry is struggling with their demand on the domestic side and on the export side as well. So they are in the same boat as the beef side. And these markets are really concerning. But I think that as the economies start to open up, we could see more support in these markets and really kind of stop a little bit of the slide that we're experiencing right now.